Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today we are going to be checking out Patson Darker. Now I was going to get like a loan card of his, but there was none. I thought there was one, but there wasn't. He has 8 chemistry, and I'm going to put an engine on him, because, I mean, I know that 2 plus pace won't really be a difference, but why not? And also, I'll make his dribbling even better than it is. I don't know why you need that. But yeah, I'm gonna put, so he's gonna have some passing, he doesn't really need it. I mean, he does, but yeah. And he gets he's got 99 agility now, and he will have 97 balance, which is gonna be insane. And then, so he'll have 99 acceleration and 99 sprint speed. He's a speed dribbler, but I've seen that so on stream, this person said that he doesn't feel like a 97 pace person, so that's why I gave him the dribbling stats. He might need a bit more chem. I mean, I literally could put Vardy and have a strong link. I'm gonna do that, why not? Let's have fun. Because I thought that he was gonna feel fast, but he doesn't. And also, I might as well just try out Tierney at the same time. I'm just gonna play squad battles. I'm gonna waste one of my squad battles on it. Oh my god, look at this team! Bench, oh no, I'm on the bench really. And then they've got all of this, and they make Nuno Mendes as their left back. I mean, he isn't even a bad left back, it's just that I think they'd have much more coins than the bench. Anyways, let's actually just get into it because I'm taking a long time. So that's the lineup. So yeah. By the way, people are saying that Tierney is the best left back in the game, and he's only, like, he's a bit more than 40k. Hello, he's pennies. Not pennies. So let's see.
That's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson.
Okay, so his agility is much better than I thought. I mean, no, it's much worse. I mean, you don't feel like you have much control on the ball with him, but he's feeling actually insane. Like, that's not a bad shot. So yeah, I mean, that was good start off.
1-0 the score.
He is 6 foot. Why don't we just pass it to Tierney? Let's see. I mean, I played with him. Oh my god, that pace is just insane. Let's see the pass. Oh, what's going on? Okay, Darker, yeah, that header, I mean, it wasn't terrible. It's just that the defender was in front of him. Okay, I thought he could take it. Yeah, he's faster on the ball than he is off the ball. Oh my god. See, that's what he did. I think I just did that on accident. I'm not good at the game, guys. I'm sorry. Can I just take it off him?
But they dealt with the threat first.
Well, let's see.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
What his long shot's like. And okay, that's nice. Like, it had good shot power. Oh, I'm not seeing like brilliant.
Good pressure to regain possession. Martial distributing shrewdly.
Well, that's nice. It doesn't feel like his shot has a lot of, I don't think I should have put that chemistry star on him, but he's not, I mean, he's good, he's brilliant, but he's not doing as good as his card says.
Well, we haven't overcome all the difficulties. Vardy.
Well, let's just see.
Might be a chance here.
Okay. But what I really want to say is his low driven shot, because I love doing them. I don't know why, I just love doing them.
Getting forward.
Let's see if we... That's not bad. I mean, I was using Foden today, and I don't know if Foden's was much better, but it wasn't bad. I mean, a lot of players don't have good low-driven shots, and he does. I don't think his shot power is extremely high. So actually, I'm gonna take the engine off him, and instead I'm gonna put like a finisher on him. Something like that.
Let's look at this again. To pick out this pass,
something that just gives you shooting.
It's inch perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power.
So yeah,
it's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Okay, that was quite a bad pass. I tried to look and see how bad his passes were. Oh gosh, Vardy. What's wrong with
really should have made more of that.
He's a teammate, he should be doing that. Much better it's than that.
It's a matter of inches
from
being a really good goal.
He's...
And dispossessed.
I'd say...
Firing it towards
I
goal.
Think
well,
he's...
To close down the short.
He can play with two strikers and one striker, but he's more one striker. Just a person to get passed through.
Over it comes.
Okay, that's the wrong person. Oh, taking a header. But he's one to get passed to, not to get not to pass the people. He's more individual. He's because I mean his dribbling and his shooting and his pace is that's like one of the top most important things on the striker. And he's got that, and he's got it, like, in really high stats. And he's just an individual striker. So you want to play him on his own, really. I played him with two, so, yeah. But he's more individual to get a through ball and then just get to that. He's definitely do not play him cam. He's freestyle skilled. And that's what he should be. He definitely isn't a cam. He says that he has good agility, but on just some skills he doesn't have it brilliantly. But he got good agility overall. And he still can beat a defender. He still can beat like Upper Mancano or something, because a lot of people like him. Next half we'll probably try out Tim. We're gonna still try him out a bit, but
well,
not as much.
Again,
I'm gonna because Tierney save, had really good shot
the
shooting.
Well,
and I wanna see that.
Pasting, 6-0.
But this I haven't used Regulon. Well, I have used Regulon. Literally today. In the foot drop, I use Tierney and Regulon. And Regulon isn't brilliant. He feels clunky for me.
And it might be.
What? What is he doing? But Tierney doesn't. As you're seeing, he is really good, especially for that price range. Like, because
well,
he used to be like 100k,
really well
and he should now.
In the midfield areas, and
now, okay, that was
good.
He should now be about. Wait, let's see him get back. Okay,
lost here.
He should now be about 200k. He might even go up, but keep him in your team. I think he's going to go up. To be honest with you.
Making progress.
Let's just see.
Very alert defending to put a
well,
stop
he's
to
got
the
good
chance.
Passing, actually. I like it. I like it. I want to see him take a shot.
Almost at half time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say.
Oh,
Stuart,
why don't I?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement, and finishing.
I don't know what foot he is.
If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game. Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity.
Oh, my God. Oh, my. He's a goal.
He's
a goal. Did you see that shot? I know why people are saying that this is the best left back. He's fast, he can get back, and his dribbling's good, his passing's good, his defending's good, and he's like an all-round defender. He's really good at left back. I think you could even play him left mid. You could even play him left mid and he'll do good for you. If you just put like a finisher on him or something like that, because he's got enough pace, he'll be good. And put like Gabriel Martinelli up top or something. or Aubameyang. But he is really good. Let's try him out a bit more.
What can they do to stop him running at them?
Alright. See his control is as good as it says. Oh. There it is. And his shots are really good, actually. Yeah. I actually haven't seen Patson's... I don't know what his... like penalties are. I think they're actually like 80 something. If we cross that. Oh, nice cross. Let's just.
Now Sissoko.
Okay, I think that was offside. That's it.
He can't hold on to it.
I'm feeling like Dorker's shooting isn't even that as good as it says, to be honest with you.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
It's a good card, but it could be really much better. I would say get it. It's better than Gunter. Gunter looks terrible.
Making excellent progress with the ball that is.
With the 85 times, with the 85 plus times 10 pack, it's good. It's good, but I don't think it's enough fodder. You're only gonna get about. You're only getting about 8 walkouts, and you're gonna get like maybe 3 Winter World cards. I don't think it's worth it. It's not as good as last year's because we haven't got much that is good. I mean, we do have a lot of good 85 pluses, and they'll be even better than last year because of the value, because we're earlier into the game. But just then there was much more better, so that's why it was good. But now it's just really bad, so don't get that. Don't get that. If you get all 24, I'd say you should get Patson Darkoff, and maybe like get some other packs or something that you want to get. You could get Gunter and all just to be like, okay, I've done these 2 SBCs. But, I mean, I wouldn't fully recommend Gunter. I haven't tried him, but his card doesn't look that good. It's a Winter World card. I think it should look a bit better. I'm trying to get him to Darker, but I saw his,
spot on with that tackle.
It's there for him. That was slow. But I saw his agility was over 90. So that's not bad. So if you want someone to play basically the whole match, you got Darker. And he's a decent card, right? I'd say he's decent. He's not insane. Definitely, if I had a... A board of like tiers, a tier board, whatever. I would put him in like decent, like two under God tier. He's definitely not God tier, but he's worth it. Because, to be honest with you, he... If you're willing to do it, you own... If you're willing to do, like, SBCs and objectives, then... Then you only need to get half of the Winter Wildcard tokens that come out to get him. So he'd be worth it if you're willing to put it in. And it's actually not that hard if you just have something in a club or maybe even a few coins. To do the one, I've done 12, just like I only had 12, so I put it into the Dark Quest, you see. And only two of them were from objectives, and they are kind of easy to win for you, especially with the SBCs. So just, if you want Darker, if you need a striker that is okay, have him. But if you like, need left back, don't get Gunter. Just try and buy Tierney. I know he's... Sometimes I'm like someone that never has enough coins. But I got him, and he's worth the coins. So maybe save up your coins, like a week, and get him. Because he's just insane. Like, if you have an EPL team, that's the best left back that you can get for... the EPL. So, please just don't get Gunter. Okay, I mean, it says that it's an 86 rated. It says that it's an Winter Wild card and 90 pace, and it looks like a good card, but it's just not good. Also don't get the 85 plus times 10. 85 plus times 10. Yeah, I was right the first time. Because it's not that good. And ultimate pack, why not? Just with your spare stuff, why not just wait? Don't just send it if you have, when you get all of them, or if you don't just spend all of them, because if you get Gunter, you'll be disappointed. I'm saying a lot about Gunter. This is
now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw in here.
It's not doing bad. I mean, do you know what? Let's compare Darker to other good strikers.
5 minutes.
So if we said,
he'll take this on.
What the hell was that? Well, if we said we should, Mbappe's better. I mean, this is... But if we said... Because Mbappe has 97 pace, has less shooting. If we did... I need to think.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful.
Haaland. Haaland isn't brilliant. I'd say Darker's better. Lukaku. I think Darker's still better. And then if you were to say Tierney, I don't think there's many left backs that are better than Tierney or full backs. We could go for like the icon Roberto Carlos. He's probably better than Tierney. But for just for that card, it's just insane. Tierney is good, and Darker is okay. Tierney is insane. Probably God tier, I'd give him. And Darker is decent, so two under, but still probably do Darker. He's a good